Hey guys, welcome back, and Merry Christmas. This week we decided that I was going to give you the greatest present I can give you probably right now. We're not going to have a lesson. That's my gift to you. So you get a week off. No challenges, no thinking. I just want you to enjoy this week of Christmas. Spend some time with your family and your loved ones. But remember, keep Jesus in Christmas. It's all about Him. So, from my family to yours, have a Merry Christmas. God bless.